State police are investigating a possible shooting on the Mass Pike. A taxi driver told troopers someone shot at their car in a road rage incident near the Alston-Brighton exit going westbound. A passenger was inside the taxi at the time, and one of the car's windows was shattered. Police located the other driver involved in Westboro. They did not find a gun on him or in his car. Right now, that man is not facing charges, but the incident remains under investigation.